Yes. Stalingrad. I remember. Those Germans tried to surrender and...
We won a glorious victory that day.
Glorious?
Tell me, comrade. When did you begin to lose faith in the cause? When we first met, you were a true believer.
In my men. I always believed in them.
Churkin of the NKVD. Major Borodin has been relieved for incompetence, and I have assumed command. Comrades, the fascists are almost upon us. Our front line is contracting again. We no longer have the resources to hold the Germans here.
But sir, we have to slow them down. We can buy time for the civilians to escape.
Lieutenant?
Isakovich, Lev Abramovich, Comrade Colonel.
Yes, Lieutenant, we must buy time. Not only for the civilians here, but for Moscow.
We must also prevent the German bastards from capturing our supplies. Anything we can't load onto that train must be destroyed!
Germans are almost here! We need to leave!
German forces are on the edge of town! Evacuate immediately! Leave your belongings! Evacuate the town immediately!
Let's go, comrades!
Comrade Lieutenant Isakovich, while our men continue to load the train, your unit will be tasked with evacuating and destroying any remaining military assets. First, hold the enemy at the front line while our supply trucks are evacuated. Once they depart, lure the fascists into town where our engineers have planted explosives. Destroy anything that might be of use to the Germans, and then fall back to the rail yard, where you must protect the train until it departs. When the train leaves, evacuate to the rally point across the bridge. Are you prepared to execute your orders, Lieutenant Isakovich? For the Rodina! The Motherland!
German forces are approaching. Reinforce the front line.
Take those conscripts and use them to replenish our shock troops by the front line.
Thank you.
It's only a matter of time before the fascists push us back. Germans from advancing. Those shock troops have invaluable equipment and training. Keep them safe.
Defensive positions and defend those supplies at all costs.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
comrade lieutenant. The supply trucks are moving out. There are critical military assets that could not be evacuated in time. Order our engineers to wire them with explosives and destroy them before the Germans push us back.
Sir, we can use some of this equipment to hold off the Germans, or even aid the evacuation.
We cannot risk having those assets fall into German hands. Destroy them at once! Engineers to destroy the remaining assets. Keep them safe.
Engineers,
at our disposal.
Engineers are dead. We won't be able to destroy the assets.
I need a medic!
Comrade Lieutenant Isakovich, while our men continue to load the train, your unit will be tasked with...
Rifles ready.
German forces are approaching. Reinforce the front line. Take those conscripts and use them to replenish our shock troops by the front line.
Defensive positions and defend those supplies at all costs.
We have more conscripts at our disposal. Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
Comrade Lieutenant, the supply trucks are moving out.
critical military assets that could not be evacuated in time. Order our engineers to wire them with explosives and destroy them before the Germans push us back.
Sir, we can use some of this equipment to hold off the Germans, or even aid the evacuation.
We can't risk having those assets fall into German hands. Destroy them at once.
Troops have been lost.
Well done, comrade. We have denied the Germans access to any of our supplies.
Sir, they are bringing in vehicles.
We have a special surprise for the German bastards.
But sir, our troops!
We are out of time! Detonate the explosives! That will hold them off for now, but they won't give up that easily.
This town may fall to the fascisti, but all they will find is smoldering ruins.
Fall back towards the train yard and requisition flamethrowers for your engineers.
We will burn this town to the ground.
Time to leave!
Our headquarters is still operational. Use it to request additional conscripts and engineers.
March. What do you want? We are on our way. Ready. Moving.
Waiting for your command.
Engineers standing by.
Surprise the enemy! Want some mines!
Yes, we can use them.
Soldiers, enemy forces are neutralizing.
Order your men to set the houses on fire. Once that is done, have them torch the surrounding fields. Leave nothing for the Germans.
Engineers,
fight
through!
Let's
call
this
on
tank!
Right.
We were doing this.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Combat engineers.
Scripts at our disposal.
Red Army, at your service. We are away.
It's done.
It's time for
shooting
ready.
At us!
Comrade, we cannot waste any time!
We are losing supplies to the enemy. We are losing territory.
We cannot waste any time!
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
The Germans are advancing through the fields.
This is madness.
Comrade Lieutenant, torch the fields before they push through.
We've doused the fields with gasoline. Be careful, comrade.
The fields!
We cannot let the Germans advance. Torch the fields now! Good job, comrade. Fritz will regret ever stepping foot on Soviet territory. You have done well holding off the fascisti, but we still need more time. The Germans will try and push through the town using armored vehicles. Place mines and demolition charges along the roads to stop their advance.
Mines won't be enough if their vehicles push through. We can use those T-34s too.
Negative. Those assets are acquired elsewhere. Make do with what you have.
Installed a field hospital at headquarters.
Ready your weapons, comrades, and remember, the train yard must be protected at all costs.
Ready.
Engineer. Oh, shit! Ibat, Kapat! Scout car inbound!
Place more mines on the roads! More German vehicles are sure to come!
We are on our way. We are ready to build it on our flight. Work. The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Get down!
made the ultimate sacrifice. We have more conscripts at our disposal. We have more con... The enemy has killed another infantry squad.
Nothing more you can do. Fall back to the bridge.
Can't hold him up any longer. Fall back to the bridge.
The enemy is taking what we have secured. We have more conscripts at our disposal.